Based on what I study, I definitely think that economics counts as a science. And in fact, over time, economists are more and more utilizing the scientific method and conducting their research and experiments in a way similar to what physicists and chemists would do. The difficulty in being a social science, however, is that people are definitely harder to study than test tubes.